So my name is Hannah Wachter, and I'm a confidence coach and a grief recovery specialist. When my mom passed away earlier this year, I was very open about my grief and sharing it very publicly on social media. I'd even gotten to the point where I was wearing a little pin that said, "Please be gentle with me, I'm grieving." So I was talking with a friend at my kickboxing studio, and she said, "You really ought to connect with my friend who does this program called the Grief Recovery Method. Have you heard of it?" And I was like, "No, I've never heard of it." And so she told me a little bit about it and gave me her friend's phone number. And I think a week later, I called and connected with this specialist and just shared my heart. And just the things she was saying made me feel seen and normal and validated and not insane. And I was like, okay, I have to look into this more, because this is what I feel like is missing in society. And I want to know more about this program, because I want to help people find this missing information, this missing link. So that's how I discovered the grief recovery method. Number one, you know, I'm a very head first in person. So I have to do a little check of myself. And so my first thought was like, okay, I really need to scope this out. Like, does this really work? So again, I called that specialist. I asked her to explain to me what the program was and what it was like. And then I really feel like, you know, it was important for me to go through the process and experience it, be kind of the end user or the client and go through that process. So I did do that. And I think that answered a lot of just my questions about the method itself and the value that it provides people. And then in terms of the training, I feel like, you know, once I went through the method, I was like, no, this is absolutely something I'm very interested in. I know that, you know, from a coaching perspective, getting a certification is always important and adds only more credibility. I guess my biggest concern was like, I want to get the most bang for my buck. I want to figure out like, what is the best way to receive this training and to go through the process. And again, for me as a coach, I do a lot of my coaching online. And so that was my biggest concern, or my biggest question was, okay, I know that I'm going to be trained on how to do this one-to-one in person. But I also have a lot of clients all over the country and I do my work with them online. So let me figure out how I can also get them some support online. And so that's why I immediately decided to go into the advanced training, which I think was of really great value. And so far I'm just like really enjoying it. There's a wealth of information and I just feel really equipped. So those are my biggest questions about the training, but just needed to find out more information. I really appreciated the information call that I did with you. And honestly, I had all my questions answered. So I felt really good and confident about heading into the training. Again, when I went through the training, we were asked to keep an open mind. I'm so glad that I did, that I really let down my guard and kept that open mind, because I learned so much, and you don't know what you don't know. But I loved that challenge to just be really, really present, because being present, being focused with who you're talking to is such a big part of the grief recovery work. And so even in that, we were learning and we were being trained. It was such a rich time of learning and engaging, listening to people's stories. The way that the grief recovery method defines certain things from the way that society normally defines things, I really appreciate. So I had a lot of aha moments around that. Now, of course, then I'm also just bonding with the people in the room with me, listening to their stories. I just, you know, I think, again, a big takeaway from the training is how important story is. So you come into this room, you don't know anybody. But by the time you're done, you've heard their stories, you've heard their pains, and you're in it with them. And I think that was an incredibly powerful part of the training. And again, of course, something that, you know, we're going to be experiencing with the people that we help. I mean, I'll be honest too, it's exhausting work, right? It's intense. And so I definitely was grateful for the downtime moments and just the times of rest and things like that. But I mean, 4 days focused in on grief and these very sensitive topics was a lot, but in the most beautiful way. I was trying to describe it to friends, and I was like, I don't know, but I'm not the same person. I'm so enriched. I see the world differently now. I want to engage people differently now. The listening techniques and all of that just has changed me forever. The training is an amazing experience. I think that every person should go through the grief recovery training as a person, because it will change who you are. It changes the way you look at the world and people and their stories and pain. And yeah, so the training is incredible. My 4-day experience was phenomenal, and I would do it all over again. As a coach, the grief recovery method is going to enhance your practice in your business, because I think what happens with people is that we like to cover up our grief and say it's all these other problems, but these other problems are only actually a symptom of grief. And so if we can get down to that nitty gritty level with our clients, we're actually going to help them in a greater way than we could ever imagine. Now, at the end of the day, when I'm really listening to people, I can get a quicker understanding of, like, actually what I think you're dealing with is really grief. Grief around whatever issue, it presents in different ways, right? But that's, again, another thing that I love about the grief recovery method is that, you know, there's these 40 types of losses. It's not just death or divorce or one type of thing. Grief presents in many different ways. And I think if we can, you know, really listen to our clients from this other grief recovery perspective and ear, I think we'd find that we'd be able to help them a lot better, because there's stuff going on emotionally that we need to tap into as well. So I just feel like, for me, it's transformed my interactions with my clients. I can see breakthroughs for my clients in such huge ways that I hadn't been able to see before. And I'm just, again, really, really grateful for this training and having it as part of my practice. And honestly, might take all of my clients through it, because whether people realize it or not, we're all suffering from some form. There is a lot of value in the grief recovery method and the way that it transforms your mind and your heart. Trust that. And if your gut is like, okay, I think I should do this, and even if you don't understand why, trust that too, because you're going to discover so many good and beautiful things, again, that I really do believe is just going to transform you and make you a better human being. And who doesn't want that? Coach to coach, I would just say, absolutely, hands down, take the grief recovery training, because it will undoubtedly benefit your practice and your business. I had taken on a new client maybe a month before I went to the training, and I was trying all the techniques and things that I had known from other, you know, other trainings that I've done, and I just was really struggling, like, this is not getting through to her. This isn't connecting with her. This isn't what she really needs. And I remember vividly, it was either the first day, probably the first afternoon, sitting in the training and having just, again, a light bulb moment of like, oh, actually what she's dealing with is grief. That's what it is. And I have been trying to come at it from all of these other intellectual viewpoints and exercises with her. And really what we need to get down to is like the emotion and the grief level. And I have already taken it back to her, and I've already seen such a big transformation in her as we've started to do this work. The wealth of resources and knowledge and support that the grief recovery team provides is amazing. And as a coach, I also feel really liberated in the work, the grief recovery work, because for me, this is really about helping someone heal, helping someone be free from pain, to celebrate the beauty of the relationship that was or has changed. And that has driven me in a completely different way with my clients and my client base and finding clients and things like that. And I'll just say it happens a lot more naturally and a lot more organically when you're just really leading from the information and all the things that we've learned, but I just have found like already my coaching business is growing in a whole different way that is fantastic. And I'm getting a lot of people who are hungry for it. And I will just say, if you have any question about, well, can this really work? Can this really help my coaching practice? Would this really help my business? It absolutely will, because there are so many people out there who are hungry to connect on this emotional level and have things that they have never told anyone, but have nowhere to go. And I just think, you know, knowing that you can be a resource to really help somebody, I think is such a gift. And again, I promise you, it's only going to enhance your business and your practice. You're going to learn so much. You're going to connect with other people in a way that we hardly do in our culture today. And gosh, again, I just think as a person, if nothing else as a coach, I think it will change you as a person and how you approach your clients, whether you actually apply the grief recovery method or not. I think who you are, that if you really keep that open mind, the grief recovery method will just change you, and you'll listen to your clients differently. You'll show up for them differently, and they'll feel it. And that will affect your business.